Actually, it's common for a patient to feel certain degree of emotions like sadness. If let's say this type of emotions have interfered their daily activities or even relationship, then it's time to seek for help.